Culture is shared patterns of difference in an organization. Culture is simply how we do things. The better you are at articulating your culture, the more successful you'll be at attracting people that believe in and help fulfill your purpose. Your organization's culture should help inform all the decisions you make. There are a few essential components that drive your organization's culture. Mission is what drives your organization forward. It's why you do what you do. Your organization's mission is the purpose, cause, or belief through which to communicate who you are. When an organization starts with their why, their mission, they're able to better attract and engage employees and stakeholders. They can say with absolute certainty, we know who we are, and we know what we stand for. Values are the foundational, unchanging tenets of who you are. They help you make decisions and are reflected in the way you invest your resources. Defining your values helps you stay in balance with what's most important. Organizational values are what matters to the organization. They answer the question, how do we do things around here? Because they guide employee behavior, they're how we get where we're going. Clarity about those components is essential for individual employees in their daily work and your organization's overall effectiveness. Building a healthy organization is about creating clarity. Leaders need to create so much clarity around organizational mission, values, and goals and expectations that there's little room as possible for confusion. Culture shapes the experience that employees have in your organization. You can use the tools in this section to develop and communicate those important statements. Enjoy learning more about culture and organizations.